A section of I-80 between Jordan Creek Parkway and the Grand Prairie Parkway is closing tonight. The closure will run from 10 p.m. until 5 a.m. It'll happen again on Tuesday. Crews are closing the eastbound lanes to remove signs. Detours will be along University Avenue.